is the fight, Brendan King. I'm looking to be the last match I would have predicted we would have seen here tonight.
Wait a minute, look at Triple H. I tell you, if he can't fight Jericho, he's ready to fight anybody.
I mean, these guys are like brothers.
Maybe they can reason this out right here.
I don't think it's past that. I think this is just going to be a slobber knocker and a half.
You're right. Triple H already.
Three or four stiff right hands right to the face of the game.
I was really hoping we wouldn't see this, JR.
They're wearing the colors of DX, perhaps for the last time.
I want to tell you something. X-Pac has really got something to prove here. You're right, he was pumped out by Triple H.
Road Dogg Suggs said he couldn't stand to see these two men. They're more than friends, they're like brothers to him. Road Dogg has left the arena. He has left the arena here in San Jose. But he'll hear about this fight that we are witnessing right here live.
Oh, my gosh.
X-Pac going out here in front of us. This is getting really ugly in a hurry.
It's already a heavy shot. Oh, look out. Now, come on, guys. Come on, you're DX. You're like brothers.
They're beating the hell out of each other.
Man, oh, man. Look at X-Pac. He is fired up.
Oh, hard kick to the midsection. Here comes the game trying to fight back in this thing.
I don't like to see brothers fight.
And he's going to blame it all on Jericho.
Who else fought?
Give him credit for it. X-Pac now trying to look at the physical toll this is taking on X-Pac. But the more importantly, perhaps, is the emotional toll it's taking on these men. You can almost feel it. You can almost see DX being ripped right apart.
Right, that'd never be the same after this. That's what Road Dogg was talking about. That's why I left. He said, you guys will both regret this if you do it, and now they're doing it.
And it's all over the obsession that Triple H has toward Y2J Chris Jericho.
But he can't just stop them.
That fully loaded event of pay-per-view in 2 weeks is going to be amazing. Red Hot July 9th, July 23rd in Dallas, Texas. The Reunion Arena has been sold out for months in anticipation for this event.
I'll tell you who else fought this is. It's that idiot Mick Foley's fault for all those restrictions they put on Triple H.
You mean our commissioner?
Yeah, that's
Commissioner Mick Foley.
Yeah, it's his fault. Triple H could have just gone back there and ripped the door off the hinges to Y2J's locker room and just, or either interfered in that match earlier. This wouldn't have been taking place right now.
Yeah, if Mick would have allowed all three members of DX to triple team.
Wait, this is going too far. You don't do the rockabuck.
Triple H certainly knew what was coming, or at least appeared to, moved out of the way, avoided the Bronco Buster.
You can see that Stephanie, she's not trying to stop this.
Oh, no! Triple H, hard on the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Sledgehammer
right to the
my God.
What? Jericho, as you said, has got to have some internal energy. Oh, that's enough, damn it. That's enough.
Right in the head.
Jericho.